You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is f equals 122. Let's solve it step by step. Simplify the expression. Multiply the fractions. Simplify the arithmetic. And so the final result is f equals 122.